132 pounds, Quincy Lynch, and Kim Casabelle. The staging area. I know you said that, Quincy. Come around. About 12 minutes or at least you'll do that. Quincy Lynch, Kim Casabelle, the staging area. Hey, coaches and athletes, we need to exit for immediately post-match. Hanging out and talking about it afterwards, you can have an offer on the kitchen floor. Let's go on. Escort your athlete off the mat immediately. Start walking to the exit by mat number 10 and mat number 5. So we need you to exit the competition floor immediately. One coach, one athlete inside that on deck box. Everybody else has got to clear the door. You can't be standing on the wall. Or anything else. You gotta cool down outside of the competition area. You need an exit immediately, and you can't be anywhere other than behind that box.
Head on! Head on!
160-pound championship side before you stay. 160-pound championship side before you stay. You'll be assigned to a man. And that's 2 minutes. Hey, coach, a reminder, when you were standing outside the chair, you're going to be sitting in the chair all the time if you're going to the mat. Coaches, you can sit in the chair. Let's see, feet on the carpet at all times when you're on the mat. With your mask on, coaches, you got to be sitting in the chair, feet on the carpet at all times. Mat number six. Feet on the carpet, back on the chair.